بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقه قولي. Welcome to my channel تجويد and قراءات tools. إن شاء الله in this course I will teach you قالون narration. I will teach you قالون narration in a very simple way. I will teach you the rules and will practice in a very simple way in order to be able to recite Kalloon easily. Imam Nafa. Who is Imam Nafa? He is Nafa ibn Abd al-Rahman ibn Abi Nu'aym, and his nickname was Abu Ruwaym. He was originated from Asbahan. Imam Nafa was born in the year 70 Hijriyan and died in 169 Hijriyan in Al-Madina. He recited to 70 of the Tabi'in. Abu Ja'far Yazid ibn al-Qaqa was one of them. He was Imam of Al-Madina al-Munawwara in recitation. Imam Nafa, when he talked, the smell of misk would be smelt from his mouth. He was asked, "Do you put perfume before sitting to read every time?" He said, "No, I don't touch perfume, but I saw the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam in a dream, and he read into my mouth. From that time, that smell was found in his mouth." Imam Nafa has two rawis, Qalun and Warsh. In this course, we will learn Qalun narration. We will learn the rules of the first rawi, which is Qalun. Who is Qalun? Qalun is Isa ibn Mina, and he was nicknamed Abu Musa. His Shaykh, Imam Nafa, nicknamed him Qalun because of the quality of his Qura'a. The word Qalun in the Roman language means good. He was deaf and could not even hear a horn, but if someone recited the Quran to him, he could hear and could correct his recitation. Qalun was born in 120 Hijriyan and died in 220 Hijriyan in Al-Madina. The first chapter, Al-Basmala. Is the rule of Al-Basmala in Qalun narration? Qalun reads with Basmala at the beginning of Surah, except Surah At-Tawbah, as all narrators agreed upon reading the Basmala at the beginning of the Surah when starting recitation, except Surah At-Tawbah. What is the rule of Basmala between two Surah? Qalun always read the Basmala between the two surah, except between Surah Al-Anfal and Surah At-Tawbah. What are the ways of joining the end of Surah Al-Anfal with Surah At-Tawbah? There are three ways of joining Surah Al-Anfal with Surah At-Tawbah. The first way is waqf, which is finishing Surah Al-Anfal, then stopping and taking a breath, then reading the beginning of Surah At-Tawbah without Basmala. Like, إِنَّ اللَّهَ بِكُلِّ شَيْءٍ عَلِيمٌ بَرَاءَةٌ مِّنَ اللَّهِ وَرَسُولِهِ إِلَى الَّذِينَ عَاهَدْتُم مِّنَ الْمُشْرِكِينَ. The second way is sakt, which is finishing Surah Al-Anfal, then stopping without breath, which is sakt, which is a slight pause without breathing, than reading the beginning of Surah At-Tawbah without Basmala. For example, إِنَّ اللَّهَ بِكُلِّ شَيْءٍ عَلِيمٌ بَرَاءَةٌ مِّنَ اللَّهِ وَرَسُولِهِ إِلَى الَّذِينَ عَاهَدْتُم مِّنَ الْمُشْرِكِينَ. The third way is wasl, which is joining the last verse of Surah Al-Anfal in the same breath and proper vowels with the beginning of Surah At-Tawbah, like إِنَّ اللَّهَ بِكُلِّ شَيْءٍ عَلِيمٌ بَرَاءَةٌ مِّنَ اللَّهِ وَرَسُولِهِ إِلَى الَّذِينَ عَاهَدْتُم مِّنَ الْمُشْرِكِينَ. So these are the three ways of joining Surah Al-Anfal with Surah At-Tawbah. Please subscribe to the channel Tajweed and Qira'at Tools on YouTube to be updated with all the new videos. And please join the Tajweed and Qira'at Tools page on Facebook, Telegram, and Skype to receive the announcements and to know the schedule of the classes, to practice with me live, and to be able to download the material and the books. Thank you for watching. Jazakumullahu khairan. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.